Using a task analysis provides an instructor with an objective and measurable way of assessing a student's performance and growth. Data collected with a TA can be used to identify whether or not a student is making progress, acquiring skills, and where additional instruction is required. This way, time is not wasted teaching steps in which the student is already independent, and instruction can be focused where the student needs it. Task analysis can be used in multiple ways to collect data. Collecting data without providing any interventions allows instructors to have a baseline against which to measure growth and learning. This kind of data collection is called probe data. A single or multiple opportunity probe is the best way to get a baseline of a student's capabilities. To conduct a single opportunity probe, start by modeling the task for the student. Once the task has been modeled, guide the student to complete the task themselves. It is very important that no prompts or guidance is given to the student. Allow at least 3 to 5 seconds to see if the student is able to complete the first step on her own. For every step on the TA that the student successfully completes, place a plus sign. When the student makes a mistake on a step or does not initiate a step, place a minus sign at that step, all subsequent steps, and end the probe. The value of a single opportunity probe is that it reveals to an instructor where instruction needs to begin. A multiple opportunity probe is conducted similarly, but can provide more specific information. When a student makes an error or does not initiate a task on her own, place a minus sign next to that step. Now, instead of ending the probe like you would with a single opportunity probe, move the student to the next step and give her 3 to 5 seconds again to see if she can correctly complete the task. Again, it is important to avoid any guidance or prompts. When conducting a multiple opportunity probe, you might have a TA that shows the student is able to complete steps 1 through 3, does not know how to do steps 4 through 7, but can complete steps 8 through 10 on her own. Here, the baseline data reveals that instruction or supports are required for the middle steps. Creating and utilizing task analyses ensure the collection of objective, reliable, and consistent data. This is so important because accurate data collection provides accurate data analysis, which will inform instruction.
The VCU Center on Transition Innovations is funded by the Virginia Department of Education. For further information about the Center on Transition Innovations, please visit our website at centerontransition.org.